Jahudi, welcome to the stream. How are you today, Jahudi? And here we go, Silent Hill 2. I'm doing okay.
Mary, could you really be in this town?
Restless dreams. I see that town, Silent Hill. You promised you'd take me there again someday, but you never did. Well, I'm alone there now, in our special place, waiting for you.
Hello, Adustix.
I got a letter. The name on the envelope said Mary. My wife's name. It's ridiculous. Couldn't possibly be true. That's what I keep telling myself. A dead person can't write a letter. Mary died of that damn disease 3 years ago. So then, why am I looking for her? Our special place. What could she mean? This whole town was our special place. Does she mean the park on the lake? We spent the whole day there. Just the two of us, staring at the water. Could Mary really be there? Is she really alive? Waiting for me?
I'm doing good, Adustix. And James is so damn dense. This game is 18 years old. It came out in 2001. And how are you both doing today? Well, I'm glad to hear it. And you both can thank David Miller since he suggested it. Here comes Angela Oroco.
Excuse me,
I'm sorry.
I didn't mean to scare you. I'm kind of lost.
Lost?
Yeah. I'm looking for Silent Hill. Is this the right way?
Yeah. It's hard to see with this fog, but there's only the one road. You can't miss it.
Thanks.
But...
Yes?
I think you'd better stay away. This town... There's something wrong with it. It's kind of hard to explain, but...
Is it dangerous?
Maybe. And it's not just the fog, either.
Okay,
it's...
I got it. I'll be careful.
I'm not lying.
No, I believe you. It's just... I guess I really don't care if it's dangerous or not. I'm going to town either way.
But why?
I'm looking for someone.
Who is it?
Someone very important to me. I'd do anything if I could be with her again.
Me too. I'm looking for my mama. I mean my mother. It's been so long since I've seen her. My father and brother were here, but I can't find them either. I'm sorry. It's not your problem.
I hope you find them.
Yeah, you too.
Well, Adustic, I have never played it before. So I can't say whether I like it or dislike it. Oh, this was the way I came in. I don't want to go this way. Hello, Hyper Kirby. I'm doing pretty good, dude. Well, thank you, Hyper Kirby. Just waiting for David Miller to pop on so he can say, so I can say happy birthday to the guy. Yeah, I like it quite a bit too. Nope. No, Hyper Kirby, I have not. But damn, this game really gets to you. Well, maybe one of these days it does sticks. I've tried it out, but I wasn't too impressed. The Weeknd, welcome to the stream. Just look at this atmosphere. Probably not. If it's the same game I'm thinking of, I played it before. I was not blown away by it. I mean, I believe I've played it before. Oh no, I haven't played it before. Oh. Well, that's cool, Adustix. 15, huh? Got some health drinks. Matthias, welcome to the stream. All How are you today, Matthias? I hope I'm pronouncing your name correctly.
Is it? It's not human. Oh, yeah. This thing broken? Take it anyway. I might need it.
Hey, Stretch Limo. Welcome to the stream. So how are you doing today? What do you mean, where am I coming from? Why, the weekend? Is it really that good? Oh, I wasn't blown away by homecoming. Hey, Shambler. Greetings from America. Alright, let's see what's down here. Ah, more health. Why, are you Chilean yourself, Shambler? Thank you. Damn, you have more talents than I do. Yeah, I do too. Survival horror brings people together. Alright, let me look around. Yeah, they're pretty hot. Hey, let me live. Just to join the fucked up wonder that is Silent Hill 2. This is a pretty happy place. Oh. Yeah, I wish him well too, CV. So how goes the day? I have no idea why. Well, fair enough. All right, come on, James. Point that head in the direction of some valuable resources. Yeah, I see him too. That guy's an insane speedrunner. The one difference that Silent Hill and Resident Evil have is the fact that this is a way more chilling game than Resident Evil. Just listen to that haunting atmospheric music. I wouldn't say that, Shambler. I'd say that it just delves deeper into the psychological horror. I got the apartment gate key. I'd have to concur with that opinion, CV. Woodboat apartment. Okay, Woodboat apartment. I could swear that says Bode. Fair enough. Hello, Jimmy. Welcome to the stream. God, I hope David shows up soon so I can give the poor sick bastard a hello. All right, nothing out front. All right. Yeah, I know. No, I haven't. Locked. A box of chocolates. Ah. I don't know if I have the balls to try. Welcome to the stream, box of chocolates. All right, well, nothing there. Yeah, I didn't want no more of this. Well, it's well worth giving a shot to. Even if you're not a big fan of the Silent Hill series. Okay. Yeah, it's not getting back up. I haven't done 2, 3, 2, 4, or any of those. Oh, I know he did. Well, see you later, Jimmy the Wrench. And also, have a nice trip with your mom to the store. Oh, I know what this is, the clock tower. That clock puzzle. Lumafika, welcome to the stream. Hours, minutes, and seconds. Well, there's nothing more I can do in this area. Time to go up to floor 3. Yeah, I mean, I really like the thumbnails he's produced. Thank you. I think I found everything in this room I'm going to. Why is he using his hand when he has a board with a nail on it?
Hey, wait! Damn it.
That's my thoughts on it. Damn, I am starting to worry about David. I mean, is the guy okay or what? Well, it's his birthday. Let me see what I have in my inventory. Did I miss a door? No. Let me go back and look through floor two again. All right, everybody, I'm back on track. Sticking your hand in a dark hole in the middle of a fucked up city. What could possibly go wrong? All right, 208, clock puzzle. All right, so what is everybody thinking of the playthrough so far? I don't think it's going half bad. Nine, 10, 15. Hold on. Maybe it's more towards 905. Yeah, the first time I played the game, Silent Hill 1, it was completely ruined for me. Nobody in chat would leave me the fuck alone and let me solve puzzles. No offense to anybody here. I mean, I'm not trying to shit talk anybody, but it can get colossally irritating. Yeah, I remember that. But oh well. That's a good thing about streaming. You lose some viewers, but you gain others. Oh, I remember a while back how I used to call zombies shamblers. But I stopped right now when I realized it could be taken offense to by you. Pyramid Head raping a fucking mannequin. Lovely. There is no 306. Thank you. It's a board. All right, hold on. Let me look on the other side of the bed. Hey, Jose. Welcome to the stream, dude. Hey, Jose. No, I've played this before. Yeah, I did. It's just I don't play it really that frequently. Alright, hold on. I'm gonna be using the fire escape key next. Yeah. There's really no way to tell. There's no way of really telling when he lost his damn mind. All right. Yeah. Pretty much Pyramid Head is James' self-conscious sexual repression. You can't be serious, Jose. If I lose my mind, I'd rather just lose my life. Well, true. I need a little time off camera, everybody. I'll be right back in a few minutes. So how are you enjoying this stream, Box of Chocolates? I don't know if you've ever seen me do Silent Hill before. Yeah. I'm not surprised, Shambler. That crack could kill a man.
It wasn't me. I didn't do it.
Do what?
I didn't do anything. I swear. He was like this when I got here.
My name's James. James Sunderland.
Eddie.
Who's that dead guy in the kitchen?
I didn't do it. I swear I didn't kill anybody.
You're not friends with that red pyramid thing.
Red pyramid thing? I don't know what you're talking about. Honest. But I did see some weird looking monsters. They scared the hell out of me, so I ran in here.
Well, I guess this place isn't too safe either. What happened here anyway?
I told you, I don't know. I'm not even from this town. I just...
You too, huh? Something just brought you here. Right.
Yeah, you could say that.
Well, whatever it is, I think you better get out of here soon.
Yeah, you're right. What about you?
I'll leave as soon as I'm done here. Eddie, be careful.
James, I you be careful too.
Thank you.
All right, time to go unlock the fire escape. Well, fair enough, but I prefer Kevin. He carries a very high caliber pistol. I'm not sure, Jose. Why not, Shambler? Oh, God. Poor James. What's her primary ability anyway, CV? All right, hold on, let me look at that memo. Twelve right, 13 left. And 18 left. Alright, then first go to 12, 13, then 18, then 19. Hey Brian, welcome to the stream. Thirteen right, 18 left, 19 right. Alright, 12 right, 13 left, 18 right, and then 19. Okay, memo. Right, 13 left, 18 right. All right, got it. Nice, got a lot of ammo. Well, Shambler, sex sells no matter what the gender is. Thank you. All right. Oh, the damn coin puzzle. True. Thank you. True. Alright, so now we know where, so now I know where the key is at. It's in the room by the first floor staircase. Hold on a moment. I didn't check the staircase on the I didn't check to make sure there was a staircase on the second floor. Time to meet Angela.
Oh, it's you.
Yeah, I'm James.
Angela.
Angela, okay. I don't know what you're planning, but there's always another way.
Really? You're the same as me. It's easier just to run. Besides, it's what we deserve.
No, I'm not like you.
Are you afraid? I'm sorry.
Well, David, happy birthday, dude.
It's okay. Did you find your mother?
No problem at all,
not
dude.
Yet. She's not anywhere.
Did she live in this apartment building?
I don't know.
So, all you know is she lived in this town.
What did you say? How do you know that?
Well, I just figured, 'cause this is where you're looking for her. How else would I know?
Yeah.
Am I right?
I'm so tired.
So, why did you come to this town anyway?
I'm sorry. Did you find... the person you're looking for?
Not yet. Her name's Mary. She's my wife.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. Anyway, she's dead. I don't know why I think she's here.
Hello, Polo.
She's dead?
Don't worry. I'm not crazy. At least, I don't think so.
I've got to find my mama.
Should I go with you?
Yeah, it is.
This town's dangerous. Now I know what you meant back there in the cemetery.
I'll be okay by myself. Besides, I'd just slow you down.
What about that?
Will you hold it for me?
Sure. No problem.
If I kept it, I'm not sure what I might do.
Look at that. Well, I don't know if I'd let her do that if I were you. Really, she's a sexual abuse victim. It's okay, David. I just wish you were here a little sooner when I started. I'm just glad to hear that you're okay. Okay. Yeah. Where one end sits the seducer of she. The wind from behind the woman doth play. The formless one knoll lies furthest from they. The old one beside the serpent since not.
Thank you.
I think this is right. Oh, I'm going to complete this playthrough. Hold on a moment. All right, let me rethink this. All right, let me hear the riddle again. All right, the snake is on one end. The seducer is she. It has to be talking about Eve from the Bible. All right, let me hear it one more time. Five coins in bright. She. All right, I think I do have it this time. The snake on that end. Then the prisoner. Okay. Not a bad little bit of puzzle solving, if I do say so myself. I'm sorry about that, everybody. Now I'm gonna get into 209. No, I hope, and welcome to the stream. Hey, Matt, welcome to the stream, dude. All right. How are you today, Matt? Yeah, that thing looked pretty damn cool. There's no shortage of fucked up in this game. I'm doing all right. No, I think he was raping another mannequin. Yeah. I guess mannequins must really get him all hot and bothered. Hey, fuckwad, over here. Luckily, Pyramid Head's attacks are easy to dodge. But how have you been anyway, Matt? It's been a while since I've last seen you on stream. Hey Virgil, welcome to the stream. I know, but I'm choosing not to. No, not right now. Hey, damn, it's nice to see you again, Virgil. Yeah, I don't think I'm ever gonna outgrow streaming. Are you sure? Because wouldn't it be more accurate to say that they can be driven off? I mean, you can't really kill Pyramid Head. I mean, he's not... He's something that James's mind conjured up.
You! It was you, wasn't it? You're the one who stepped on my hand.
I don't know. Maybe I did.
What's a little girl like you doing here, anyway?
Huh? Are you blind or something?
What's that letter?
None of your business. You didn't love Mary anyway.
Wait! How do you know Mary's name?
Kids. No, just a stripper. Point that head in the direction of items, James. Damn, I'm getting a lot of healing.
Mary?
No.
No, you're not.
Do I look like your girlfriend?
No, my late wife. I can't believe it. You could be her twin. Your face, your voice, just your hair and clothes are different.
My name is Maria. I don't look like a ghost, do I? See? Feel how warm I am?
You're really not Mary.
I told you. I'm Maria.
Sorry. I was confused.
Where are you going?
I'm looking for Mary. Have you seen her?
Didn't you say she died?
Oh, yeah. 3 years ago. But I got a letter from her. She says she was waiting in our special place.
And that's here? Anyway, I haven't seen her. Is this your only special place?
Well, there's the hotel too, I guess. The one on the lake? I wonder if it's still there.
The Lakeview Hotel? Yeah, it's still there. So, the hotel was your special place, huh? I'll bet it was. Don't get so mad. I was just joking. Anyway, it's not that way. It's this way.
You're coming with me?
You were gonna just leave me?
No, but...
With all these monsters around?
No, I just...
I'm all alone here. Everyone else is gone. I look like Mary, don't I? You loved her, right? Or maybe... You hated her.
Don't be ridiculous.
So it's okay?
Yeah, fine.
Nope, can't interact with her. Well, have you watched Memology's video about how female streamers are getting preferential treatment over on Twitch? To be honest, I can't say that I was too surprised. Well, that's never gonna happen. All right. What do I look like, your shitty local gas station? All right, gas pumping fee, $20. Or you can go pump your own damn gas.
I'll wait here. I hate bowling.
I didn't come here to play, you know.
Hurry back. Okay.
Well, I'm gonna save the next time I hit a save point.
What'd you do? Robbery? Murder?
Nah, nothing like that.
Huh, you're just a gutless fatso.
What'd you have to say that for?
I thought you said the cops were after you.
No, I just ran because I was scared.
That pizza looks disgusting.
But if you did something bad, why don't you just say you were sorry?
Agreed, CV.
I guess I run away a lot, too.
It's no good. They wouldn't listen. Nobody will ever forgive me.
Did you find the lady you're looking for? What's her name? Mary?
I would agree with that statement. They are a laughing stock.
Eddie?
You're
James, we met in the apartment building?
Yeah, I remember, but...
Are you alone here, Eddie?
No.
Is that her name?
That's what she said.
This town is full of monsters. How can you sit there and eat pizza?
She said she was fine by herself. She said a fatso like me would just slow her down.
Forget you.
I'm doing pretty good, Sultan. PS2, so.
Did a little girl run out of here?
Yeah, she was too fast for me. Aren't you gonna go after her?
Yeah, I do.
She went through there.
Is there any other way?
Yeah, there is. Right through there.
It's no good. It's locked.
Pickpocket, huh? Well, I hope you've been enjoying your birthday stream, David. Thank you. No, Sultan. Where the hell is Maria? I wish. Not at the moment, Sultan. All right, everybody. This is it for part one. Remember, if you're enjoying yourself, you can like, share, comment, subscribe, or become a member of my channel. And again to you, David, happy birthday, dude. I will be continuing this game until completion. Alright, everybody here, thank you so much for showing up to watch. And have fun on your birthday, David. Till then, peace out.